My will is immortal.
My name is Inphy.
So, you've made it this far. I will give you the Orb of Darkness as a reward. You will join this orb with the Orb of Light, which is in Ekvar's possession. Then, all the goblins will disappear from the world, and the time of humans will come.
Don't be deceived by him, Inphy.
Clarin?
This man was defeated in a past age. He tempted Dwikfario to join the two orbs, but failed, and now he is tempting you. What he really wants is to end the age of humans and goblins so that he can rule this world again. If you join the two orbs, this age of humans and goblins will end. As a descendant of the orb's protectors, I bring to you all the power of the protected people.
Thank you.
Do you humans really understand? You humans, you've punished the goblins and destroyed me. Yet you call this thing you've earned with force peace? To rule this world, who will you destroy next?